here are the standings. Wout van Aert is the leader with 370 points. And here is the course, just over 3 kilometres in length. Oh, so it was Gianni Vermeersch came to a standstill, just looking to see what happened. Oops. He shows us the rainbow bands and says, that's why I'm the world champion. What a win. Boxing Day, sold out, a Belgian wins. Lawrence Sweek, second place. Tonarts and Kevin Powers. Who is going to take it? It's going to be very, very close on the line between the two of them. It's a big drag race. And Kevin Powers just takes the third place. Member of the UCI Management Committee and the President of the Belgian.